Hello. So I got a new entry to my birthday swap here, and it comes from Miss Crystal Lumpkins. So I can't wait to see what she came up with. Alrighty. Coming to the wire. Super excited. Alright. So, again, this is Miss Crystal's entry, and my bad, because I just dropped some stuff out of there. So let's put it back where it was. Alrighty. So, first thing we're going to do is we're going to open up the card. Look how cute. Ooh. So that's her postage. And look at this beautiful card. That's her ATC card. And she has a birthday coming up. It's July 17th. She loves shabby chic and vintage. Her wish item is lace applique and doilies. And she sent me her address. So we're gonna put Miss Crystal in my birthday. And I put them in order right now so I knew, you know, exactly how to show you guys when we do our drawing here. Oh, and I didn't want to take it out of that little paper, but I guess I'm going to have to. But it's so pretty, Crystal. It matches her her envelope. So see, we're working on those. Alrighty. So the birthday card says celebrate, and look how cute that is. And it says, hope your birthday is awesome like you are. Aw, your YouTube friend, Crystal Lumpkins. How cute is that? I love it. And it's got so many layers on it. Super cute. So I'll put those on my TV for the day. All right, so again, so this is her beautiful entry here. Look at that. It's got all kinds of goodies in there. And like I said, I'm not going to show you guys because I want to keep it as a surprise. But she's got a card in there for whoever gets this one. And all kinds of goodies. And it is so birthday themed. I absolutely love it. And then here's the back. Super cute. I love these little thingies. I love the balloons. They're all popped up. And she's got a little banner on here. And it says, party. So it is so cute. Make a wish, a little package. And I love her wand. It's super, super cute. And I'm just going to peek. So you guys are going to be like super excited. So again, like I said, this is Miss Crystal's entry. And thank you so much, Crystal, for entering. And then like I said, tomorrow I have some more coming. And then Friday we're going to put them all together. And we're going to find out who our winner is. And I'm going to mail it out this weekend. So, thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day.